This is going to be a quick video just to give you an idea of the differences in speed. This bucket is broken into four different quarters of different colors. Right now it's turning at 1 RPM, which is 60 seconds per turn. Now we've advanced it to 2 RPM, which would be one turn each 30 seconds. This is now 3 RPM, or one turn every 20 seconds. RPM is one turn every 15 seconds. And lastly, we'll go up to 5 RPM, which is one turn every 12 seconds. Hope that helps.